two artillery shells flying together, gonna shoot out one, two at the same time until number one. They are flying together. One and the other one. Two flying together. And one seems to be just a little bit longer. Not too much longer, because this all could be a bad experience. But that's why we're practicing fireworks safety, people.
I think that he may blow himself up.
Maybe.
The cool thing is, the person who has the lighter will make sure you safely put it on the ground.
Okay, well, I don't have a lighter.
Okay, so. And safely make sure you make it out to the outside.
I got a ladder.
On the ground.
Ladder.
With the ladder.
Two artillery shells and one, two. Flying together, as you can see clearly. Now, we're coming outside. Turn on your flash. So we gotta come out here from underneath the tree.
Oh, is it chasing? Seriously.
I cannot use a flashlight while it's recording.
Oh, really? You can't use your flash?
No.
Okay, step back.
Everybody step back.
The fuse has been lit. Now.
Oh,
now,
shit.
We
damn.
Come over here to examine it too.
That was a pretty loud pow. Watch out, Byron.
Oh, shit. Not just flame, Byron. But I did that for safety purposes only, people. To show you what you do in case you're not sure.